Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum. Here we'll see what is called zone-based service and how to draw a zone on a map and read that thing on Flutter app. Okay, now this is what we have implemented in our e-commerce app. And definitely if you want to get the source code, of course, which you have to go to Patreon to get this feature available. But anyway, so let me explain the idea that how it works. So over here, I have this Google map, and over here we have drawn a certain area on this Google map, okay? Now, any place I search in this area that would be available in our Flutter app, where it will say that the service is available, or it will say that this area we can pick a place. For example, as you see over here, this is just over a country, Bangladesh. We have drawn it over here, but not for India. So whatever place I pick for India, it will show me that service is not available. Okay, but now if I go to, say, for example, say Dhaka, Bangladesh, what will happen over here, we'll see that you can pick an address, okay, and of course you can move the map. Okay, so whatever you choose from Bangladesh, it'll be there. Okay, so now here it say Khulna, Bangladesh. Okay, because Khulna is also part of Bangladesh, and this is an area that we can pick and save over here in the map. Okay, but when it comes to India, you can't, or any other place. Okay, now we'll create a new zone area, and we'll see that it takes effect immediately because we are reading API request. Okay, so this is our zone-based service map, and over here we'll create a new zone area. Okay, so I'll click on this button over here, and now here I'll click on this one, new. Okay, now what will happen, so this is my default location. Now I'm in China currently, so the map routes me to China. So what I'll do, say for example, I'll find a place nearby Shanghai, select a zone within Shanghai, and we'll see that in our iOS app later on we can search it directly. Okay, so before we go ahead and search it on iOS app, we have to draw this zone area. Okay, now to draw that, we'll select this icon over here, and then I'll just simply hover over like this and encircle it. Okay, so yeah, like this, and we see that over here we have coordinates. It's a lot of coordinates, and this coordinates encircle this area, and I'll give it a name. Okay, new Shanghai zone. The name really doesn't matter, status on, and we'll just give it a random name over here. Okay, all right, so what we'll do, we'll save it. Okay, now after saving it, what's gonna happen over here, so this is a new zone. Okay, new Shanghai zone, the name is anything. All right, now come to our Flutter app over here. Right now, what we'll do, we'll search for Shanghai, okay? And say Shanghai, China, and we see that we are able to pick an address because this is in Shanghai, okay? Now, I'm in China, so, but if I select another place, say, for example, Shenzhen, so I can choose it from here, but here we'll see that this is not available because in my map I didn't draw Shanghai. Okay, so yeah, that's how this zone-based service works. So it is good for our e-commerce app because we have developed a food delivery app, so you can encircle your area where you want to put your service, okay, or any kind of app where you have a special place for services, and you can use this backend to do that. Okay, thank you so much.